how I'm obsessed with the way your head is laying on my chest.
Christian, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and have a happy marriage. He showed me unconditional love, and he showed unconditional love to my daughter. And that's how I knew he was the one.
In my head, you seem to always help me catch my breath. But when I lose it again, when I get you, that's the end. And why do I get so nervous?
I love you with all my heart. I can't wait to start the second part of our journey. I love how we've grown together, how you've made me better, and I hope I've made you better. I can't wait for our family to grow together and give our girls an example of what a true family looks like.
But I know now I've found the one I love.